Just a week before a college student died in the Han River, another college student faced a tragic death at a young age. On April 22nd, a 23-year-old man named Lee Sun-woo was crushed to death under a 300-kilogram iron plate. Lee was working part-time at a container cargo company at the port of Pyeongtaek in Gyeonggi Province to put himself through college and alleviate his family's financial burdens, according to his friends. On the day of his death, Lee was ordered to clean the bottom of one of the containers, although his job was to check the contents of shipping containers at the port. While he was cleaning, he was crushed by the container's wing that came down on him in the span of a few seconds. According to his father, when the accident occurred, instead of helping him out immediately, his boss rather went to report the accident to the company. Lee was taken to the hospital after the report got made and eventually passed away. It was later revealed that there was no safety management official nor signal operator with him at the time, and that Lee had been sent to do the task for the first time without undergoing any safety training. However, Lee's superiors in the company rather denied their allegations, saying that they did not order him such a task. Critics pointed out that the mismanagement of safety by original contractors and weak safety inspections are the major causes of these tragic work-related accidents.
일을 하다가 다칠 수도 있다, 죽을 수도 있다. 그런 생각조차 못 하고 일터로 내몰리는 젊은이들이 얼마나 많은지 아십니까? 그 친구들은 하필 조금 보태려고 용돈벌이 좀 하려고 돈 몇 만 원 벌으러 간 자리야. 시키면 시키는 대로 합니다. 우리가 살려고 직장 나가는 건지 죽으려고 나가는 건지 아니겠습니까?
Citizens visited the memorial event to commemorate Lee's death, put red roses in front of his picture, and paid tribute. Meanwhile, South Korean government is working to enforce an industrial safety law aimed at ensuring safe workplaces for irregular contract workers.